Always giving new music first. The hottest artists first. Downloads free on iTunes, social interaction, and call in chat. We got you covered. Join the 365 Grind Radio Show movement today.
Perfect picture, I just wanna frame you. Do the things that they can't do. Got some other bitches, but them bitches ain't you. Maybe you the closest thing to an angel. Between your legs, I'm special. But I won't keep sweating. You tryna make it last forever, but I ain't got that time on that orange to perpetual.
Could have had anyone who wanted. Hindsight's 100 though. Yeah, I was caught up in the motions. Now it's time to let it go.
Let it go.
Cause you know I was down, down, down
for you.
You can forget all the now, now, now.
Cause you
cut off, yeah, cut off. Running my line, no shut off. Cut off, yeah, cut off. Running my line, no shut off. Wanna give you my all, boy, but you won't.
Baby girl, I'm a man, I ain't no bitch or nothing. Tryna sew up every gap like a stitch or something. Worry about the other bitch, but that bitch is not. Who else put you in the game, put you in the ball, man? Bought you the type of things, couldn't even pronounce the name. And you heard about the next shit. Now I got you on some next shit. And now you just my ex chick.
I was all that you dreamed.
You never, never
gave you space when you need.
Never, never,
never had a want. Yeah, I was that girl for you. Yeah, you had it all, boy. And I was all in like
you
a fool.
Had it all.
You fucked that up. I washed my hands of you.
You.
I am music.
You listen to my daddy on 365 The Grind Radio Show.
All right, how y'all doing out there, man? Y'all know what it is. It's 365, the Grind Radio Show, with your man, the hottest in the game, DJ DMV the Don, all right? We're doing the spotlight of several artists on tonight's show, man. One artist who we had on the show last year, so we kind of touched bases with her and trying to find out what's going on with her, and that is Canary Diamonds. And then we also going to have one half of El Capitan on, and we're going to let you listen to some of their music as well. Also give you the latest track from Canary Diamonds as well. And then one artist who we definitely want to give a grand opening or throw out the red carpet to is Nivea. She's a new artist. We'll give you some information on her. She got a hot track out called Cut It Off, and we played that opening the show. We're going to give you the track again, but we want to give you some info on Nivea as an artist, all right? She was born Ashley Ray Cruz, all right? That's September 11, 1990. She's an American recording artist, songwriter, dancer, and actress. Born in Pasadena, California. Her first vocal performance was in the front of her family of three, and that was memorizing Vanessa Williams' "Say the Best for Last." Excuse me. Her song was sung with her mother doing karaoke, and everybody took notice ever since. And she began a career at the tender age of four, modeling, singing, and participating in pageants and other talent shows as well. This young California beauty is naturally developed and loved by all aspects of entertainment. She began with piano lessons and eventually took on the guitar as well. Seeing her uncle as a star is born brought her to the guitar, and she continued practicing and singing to perfect her craft. First concert was Britney Spears' "Oops, I Did It Again." She attended that concert at 9, and it inspired her to pursue a career in music. All right, she has done a lot of good things as far as studying the dance and choreography as well. Her complex skills with dancing, her variety of range from ballet to tapping to jazz and hip hop, she feels that's very important to her to make her a verse entertainer as well. We're gonna get into some more of her music, man. She's teamed up with folks such as Chicago native and super producer Killer B. She worked on countless megastars in the industry and also musical geniuses as well. Her EP, Untitled, which she's working on, should be coming off soon, but the first single was Cut It Off, which we played, and we're going to get back into. And we just want to acknowledge her as a young artist right there coming up on the scene, man. Make sure y'all follow her on her social networks. We're going to have her come on in a little bit and talk to you, my listening audience out there, man. And we always trying to give artists out there, those indie artists and those unsigned artists out there, man, they need an outlet and a platform to get their music heard to you. This is definitely the platform if you're an artist, an A&R, PR staffer, music manager, artist management. You need to get at us, man. We the show that's doing big things, man, on a big scale. And a lot of people know about us in the industry and artists heard of us, but there's a lot of folks out there that don't know. So if you tuned in for the first time, don't make it your last. This is 365, the Grind Radio Show, the best, and should be your source. We want to be your choice for R&B, hip-hop, and mixtape music, as well as Go-Go 2, which we are. We are based out of the DMV, and Go-Go is the sound of the city. But we give you a variety of a lot of different types of music on this show. And we're going to be expanding that to jazz and some contemporary music as well. And so we're going to make this show versed on so many different levels. So if you're looking for great music, you tuned in and lock it in, man. You tuned in to 365 The Grind Radio Show. So we're featuring Nivea tonight. And this is by Indie Spotlight, also Canary Diamonds and El Capitan, and we'll have one half of that duo group come on as well. And if you don't know, Nivea is an inspiring man. It should be a stunning superstar to come in R&B. She's a songstress, and we're happy to have her on the show. So we're going to get back into that track. If you didn't hear, it's called Cut Off, and then hopefully by the time that track ends, she'll be ready to call and we get this interview started. All right, 365 The Grind Radio Show, the hottest in the game, DJ DMV the Don.
Perfect picture, I just wanna frame you. Do the things that they can't do. Got some other bitches, but them bitches ain't you. Maybe you the closest thing to an angel. Between your legs, I'm special. But I won't keep sweating. You tryna make it last forever, but I ain't got that time on that orange to perpetual.
Could add anyone I wanted. Hindsight's 100 though. Yeah, I was caught up in the motions. Now it's time to let it go. Cause you know I was down, down, down
for you.
You can forget all that now, now, now.
Cause you
cut off, yeah, cut off. Running my line, don't shut off. Cut off, yeah, cut off. Running my line, don't shut off. Wanna give you my all, boy, but you won't.
Baby girl, I'm a man, I ain't no bitch or nothing. Tryna sew up every gap like a stitch or something. Worry about the other bitch, but that bitch is nothing. Who else put you in the game, put you in the ball, man? Bought you the type of things, couldn't even pronounce the name. And you heard about the next chick. Now I got you on some next shit. And now you just my ex chick.
I was all that you dreamed.
Never, never.
Gave you space when you need.
Never, never.
Never had a want, yeah. I was that girl for you, yeah. You had it all, boy, and I was all in like
you
a fool.
Had
it's all
blue.
You fucked that up. I washed my hands of you.
Had it all.
You.
This is Grind Radio at its best. You're listening and locked into 365 The Grind Radio with your man DJ DMV the Don. All right, baby. You hear that one right there, man. That track is hot right there. It's called Cut Off, all right? And we should have my girl calling in very soon, all right? Hey, make sure if you miss any of the shows, man. Last week, we had a great week, man. We had Kanye Doss on the show, who we featured early in the week, and wind up doing an interview at a later date, which was just this past Sunday. So make sure you check out that feature we did on Kanye Doss, and also the interview that we did separate from the feature, man. Hot, great interview. The show was definitely, man, bar none, top 10, man, regarded of one of the many interviews and features we've done, man, and that we ranked that one up there very, very high. And the feedback was very nice as well. And we also had Layla James. All right, we had Layla James on the show. We featured her music and interviewed her as well last week, man. So Hey man, we very proud of the shows we've been able to put together for you as well. And then we also did a feature on Teedra Moses. Check that out as well. The feature we did on Teedra Moses last week, and we're supposed to reschedule an interview with her coming up soon. Also, want to let you know that Eric Robeson, Eric Robeson will be on the show coming soon, and we'll let you know a date that we locked that that feature and interview down as well. And then check out our special as well that we did on the Straight Outta Compton movement with the movie coming out and doing so much success, man. We went and dug up some Eazy-E and some classic Eazy-E and also NWA as well. So we did that feature featuring them, Straight Outta Compton, their movement. The NWA movement as it was, man, check out that show as well. So we're just waiting for Nivea to call in, and we're going to get this interview going. And, man, we appreciate to have her on the show. We always looking for young and up-and-coming talent and future stars in the world of music and entertainment. And we try to bring them here on the show first and let you hear about them. Interview them and do special features, and sometimes we try to get their mixes and music in with the other mainstream and independent music that we play on the show as well. So, and also make sure to keep in tap with everything we're doing on the go. Download our music app. All right, that's 365 The Grind Radio Show. Download that app on your app store. All right, iTunes Market. So we on all those Apple devices, whether it's your iPhone, iPad, or your Macintosh, your Mac computer, PC. And then we also got the Android app working on the Google Play Store. And again, that's 365 The Grind Radio Show, man. Download that app for free, and you can take our music and this show everywhere you go, whether it's MP3 hookup or whatever your favorite way to listen to music. You can listen to us the same way. And follow us on Twitter at DMV's Next Big Thing. All right, on Twitter and Instagram, man. We got one of the top rated Instagram accounts on IG. If you don't believe us, check us out, man. And again, on Twitter, man, we follow the hottest artists, and they following us as well. And man, I'm trying to tell you, it's about making connections and also making it happen as well. So 365 The Grind Radio Show, baby, is the turn up, should be your choice and source as well. All right, let's get into it, baby. Looking forward to having her come through again. And like I said, man, she's doing big things. Her inspiration has been artists such as Michael Jackson, Celine Dion, also Mariah Carey, and who else we got on here? She's an influence of Aaliyah, Beyonce, and also Whitney Houston, and many, many more. So the artist that she's following and the professionalist that she is truly a gift, and it's an invaluable trait that she shows. In working hard and living life to its fullest as well. Nivea is definitely going to make a career a model of being successful and doing what she needs to do. All right, hold on for 1 second. This is 365 The Grind Radio Show, the hottest in the game. DJ DMV the Don, talk to me. Hot track you got called Cut Off, and we want to welcome you to the show and thank you for taking out your time. We're definitely happy to have you on. Go ahead and introduce yourself. Coming out soon in the first title, Cut Off. Talk about the road that's traveled and the hard work.
Man, I went through a crazy journey with with my music career. I started singing at two or three, give or take. But I started singing at that age, and then I started taking dance classes around the same time and started growing and working on my craft and started working with several different other producers and writers and different artists like that. So I'm really excited, and we got...
With the EP coming out, you have any other guest appearances or
Man, I'm hoping. We're just kind of taking it, you know, as we can. If
okay, talk about
everything is kind of organic.
Talk about some of the folks who've made kind of an imprint on you as an artist, because I know reading your bio and doing a little homework and everything, you have a lot of people, some fantastic artists out there who inspired you. Michael Jackson, Mariah Carey, Whitney Houston.
Oh, my man, all of those. Growing up, I listened to a lot of Michael Jackson and different R&B artists and like powerhouses and stuff. So they definitely influenced me. But Michael Jackson was definitely the main one. I remember when I was a little girl, I told my dad, I was like, I want to meet this like Michael Jackson. I was like, I want to meet him. I was like, can I meet him? And then he's all, you know, you got to just work hard and you know, make sure that you reach your goal, and then maybe you'll meet Michael Jackson. But, you know, rest in peace, Michael Jackson.
Okay.
But he was definitely the one that inspired me the most.
Okay.
So.
All right. And with Ben kind of covering a couple of different genres, as far as pop, who's an artist that influenced you as far as pop music is concerned?
As far as pop music, man, you know, I grew up in the 90s, so I want to say, like, I grew up watching Britney Spears, and she was a great entertainer.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not going to lie. Definitely her and, man, who else? I can't even think right now. There's way too many. Christina Aguilera.
Mm-hmm.
You know, she was a huge powerhouse. Who, definitely looked up to her.
Who you like?
Vocal-wise, but.
Who you liking right now? Who are you listening to or digging right now? You know, since you're in the music.
Right now. I want to say Kehlani.
Mm-hmm.
She's doing big things right now. I actually saw her last weekend, and she killed the show.
Mm-hmm.
It was amazing. Both her albums or mixtapes, they're both dope. And I think The Weeknd came out with his album, was it today or yesterday? But I can't stop listening to it.
Okay.
I think I got a sneak peek of it beforehand.
Mm-hmm.
So I was fortunate to hear it before, and I could not stop listening to it all week.
Okay.
So definitely Kehlani and The Weeknd.
All right. And being coming from that California area out there, Pasadena, right? That's where you was. Are you feeling or kind of taking on to that Young California movement out there with Ty Dolla $ign and some of the other guys out there?
I am. I like it. You know, like I like that sound, and it's starting to grow. And I don't know if it's really spreading on the East Coast, but
yeah, it is.
You know, it's very. You know, upbeat and just makes you want to dance. I love that movement.
Yeah.
And right. I don't know if you've heard of R and bass, but I feel like, you know, some of the R and bass sound is kind of incorporated into the Young California movement too. So.
Okay.
Yeah, I like it.
We got a nice connection at the show with a lot of folks out there, I'm really feeling the vibe. Yeah, we had an icon from out there in that LA area. Yeah, Yo-Yo on the show. She talked about you know, some of the music that's coming out of there, and how she's feeling a lot of the young artists coming from out there. Speaking of that, can we have or look forward to any visuals coming soon with the upcoming with Cutoff? You got a video maybe coming soon?
Yeah, we're actually working on the lyrics video right now. Shout out to the Kane over at Revolt. He's helping me out with that. And soon after, I think we're going to start doing the music video, so I'm really excited. There's no set date yet, but I'll be announcing it on my IG and Twitter very soon.
Okay, okay. And how was it working with Killer B?
Oh, man. Killer B, you know, he's my boy. I've loved working with Killer. Like, he understands me completely, and, you know, it's just kind of that producer-artist connection. It's awesome.
Okay.
I'm just glad that, you know, we're working together on me, and, you know, he helped build Nevaeh. So, yeah, I love working with him. It's a good vibe. Everything that we do is very organic, you know. So.
That's great. That's great to hear. Performing, have you had a chance to perform at any events out there or things like that?
We started doing like little club performances and stuff like that.
Mm-hmm.
Where I just, you know, kind of grabbed the mic. But we're starting to perform, I think, next Tuesday. So Tuesday would be my first performance with my single Cut Off, with my dances and everything. So that'll be at Infusion Lounge at City Walk.
Okay.
So I'm really excited. Yeah, it's going to be good.
And I know you got a nice I know you got a nice background with dancing and things like that. Is that a passion of yours?
Yes, I love dancing. I started dancing at I believe 3 or 4.
Mm-hmm.
Tap dancing and doing ballet, but then I kind of grew into, you know, wanting to do hip hop and break dancing and jazz funk. So, you know, I learned different types of dance and dances, and I took any class that I could at Millennium, Debbie Reynolds, I want to say IDA. There are different big studios out here in LA.
Okay.
So something I really, really enjoy doing. You know, like watching Michael Jackson and Britney Spears and all my other musical influences. I love watching them dance, and I'm like, you know, I always try to mimic them.
Okay.
So, yeah, definitely a big part. Definitely a big part of, you know, what I'm doing. So.
What are some of your favorite spots out there so far? Well, you know, whether it's going to kind of getting the vibe of some of the, you know, some of those music scenes out there that's out there in that California. Y'all got a lot of those. What are some spots that you tend to kind of, you know, go through and if you've performed there, the type of vibe you've gotten and things like that?
I want to say Rose Bowl was really dope.
Mm-hmm.
Performing there, it was definitely like a bigger crowd, and it was awesome. It was the first time I performed with dancers and everything, so it was a really cool experience. I mean, I think I was 14.
Mm-hmm.
When that had happened.
Mm-hmm.
And I was hooked after that.
Okay.
It's always the first one that does it. And then I performed at the LA Convention Center, which was awesome too.
Okay.
Because it was for like a Filipino convention.
Okay.
I think it's a Filipino American convention, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
But it was really dope, you know, just getting all that support and all the love and stuff like that. So
okay. What about are there any artists that you would like to perform with, or you know, down the line, if you could shout them out, hey, you know, I'm here, I would like to
there's so many. It's like where do you start? Definitely want to perform with Drake.
Okay.
Possibly Beyonce, but you know,
there's some heavy hitters right there.
Them
some heavy hitters right there.
Right?
Yeah.
But, you know, it's all about growth, and, you know, one day, maybe I'll be able to. Okay. You never know. But definitely them. And let's see. I want to say maybe Tinashe. Mm-hmm. We get compared to a lot. And I love Tinashe.
I love
Yeah, she's really dope. The Weeknd, you know, he's a different vibe. Probably Party Next Door. I love that type of sound.
Okay.
So, yeah, there's a lot. I can go on for hours.
Okay.
But definitely them. Yeah.
Okay. Well, hey, give folks out there your social connections, and if you got a website or anything like that. And we're definitely going to reach out to your manager to try to, we're going to keep this cut off in our rotation until we get some more music from you. And looks like you got a lot going into, the rest of this year. And you've worked hard to get where you at. And we want to acknowledge that, appreciate that, and wish you the best. And if it's anything else that we can do for you. Make sure you reach out to us. We love having you on the show. We'll welcome you back.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
Yeah, and go ahead and...
After some video comes out, I'm going to let you guys know for sure.
That's what's so. Up. And you got a strong following on Twitter. You got a lot of followers. And
I do.
That's good right there. Go ahead and give folks out there that's listening your social connections. And if you want to give any shouts out and things like that as well, you can do that.
Okay, cool. So you can find me at Official Nevaeh, so at Official Heaven Backwards, NEVAEH. You can find me there on my IG and my Twitter and Snapchat. And you can find my music at on SoundCloud, so soundcloud.com/NevaeHmusic.
Okay.
So yeah, and then I want to give a shout out to my team. Really, I want to give a shout out to my management, Margaret Joaquin. I want to give a shout out to Killer B and Track Killers with Cass, Remedy, who helped write Cut Off, and whole team. So I'm really blessed, and my fans that have been following me throughout my journey, and my new fans.
Okay. Well, we definitely appreciate you coming on and being a indie spotlight feature, and we welcome you back on the show and wish you all the best. God bless everything you do. And we look forward to hearing and seeing more music from you in the future. Thank you.
Yeah, thank you.
You have a nice day. Thank you. All right, baby. That was Nevaeh. And we definitely happy to have her come on the show. She got the hot single out, Cut Off, and that's the first track off her untitled EP. And we got some more guests that will be on the show as well. Looking forward to the next artist on the show. And what we're going to do is we're going to go to the next track right here. Canary Diamonds, man, we had her on the show a while back. And we're going to give you some new music. This is her latest single right here called I Ain't Her. And we're going to play First Kiss Goodnight, which was a good kiss, or rather his first kiss. And we're going to have her on the show as well. This is 365, the Grind Radio Show, the hottest in the game. DJ Dan Vita Don, talk to me.
Hey, it's Canary.
Hey, Canary, how you doing, lady?
I'm great. How are you?
I'm good. How you been? We had you on the show a while back, and we're happy to have you back on the show again. How's things been for you?
Thank you. Everything's great. Everything's great. Just working.
Okay. That's good. With that being said, can we get caught up? It's been a while. I know you was grinding the last time we talked to you. You always trying to put out that good music for your fans and the listening audience out there. So what can we look forward to with you? I know you got something coming up in the future, right, that you're working on?
Yeah, I'm working on my EP right now. That's almost done. I'm about seven songs in.
Mm-hmm.
But I only want to put about six on there. I just want to get the best, and work it out.
We definitely always happy to support everything you're doing out there. And with that being said, with the new project working out, what you hope to accomplish with this one?
Just more, you know, gaining more fans, gaining more notoriety, you know, gaining my audience, getting a bigger audience, you know.
Mm-hmm.
I'm working.
What's the focus? I know with the last project coming out, and you had a lot of hot tracks on that one as well. And I always tell people when talking about you that they need to get into some of your music and your YouTube videos, because you always be getting the dancing in real hard on your videos, and I know that's something you like to do. What's the focus? I know with the mindset, you know, when you're trying to get the next album and stuff out and the next project out, as far as what do you want to accomplish with this one coming out?
This one is more focused towards women. I really want to, I just feel like there's a voice missing in female hip hop,
mm-hmm.
you know, for a certain type of woman. And I'm geared towards that, you know, just being a different variety, a different option for women out there than, you know, just giving them some real stuff, you know. I mean, it's okay to have fun and all that, but, you know, give them some real stuff that they can relate to and, you know, can empower them and make them glow.
Okay.
Better.
Like, any music that we can expect that that's going to be probably like a, you know, radio banger or a club banger?
Oh, yeah, I got a few. I got something called Lit. I got something called 1 Minute. I got a few club bangers and, you know, radio hits.
Okay. All right. I know, I think the last time we had you on, I know you always end up, you know, keeping yourself in shape, and things like that. Is there any folks, that you might have as far as, you know, maybe some guest appearances and things like that? I think you slept on as far as, an artist, when it comes to hip hop and things like that. So for those out there who may don't know who you is or listening to the show, you know, interested in following you as an artist, introduce yourself and tell them, like, you know, if they want to follow you or they want to know about you, what type of artist would you say they would be into, and what are some things that you think that they would really like about you as a female vocalist?
As a female, I think, like I said, I give them something, a variety, you know. Shout out to Nikki. You know, she does her thing in her lane, but, you know, every woman can't relate to that. Every woman can't rise to that, you know, especially when it comes to real women issues. So that's what I stand for, women, you know, women empowerment and just being the best woman you can be, you know.
Mm-hmm. And you write all your lyrics and your you write all your music, right?
Right, I write all my music. I do collaborate with, like, hooks and stuff like that, but my verses, you know, my rap.
Okay. Hey, give people your social connections real quick and your YouTube and all that, so that they can follow your social movements as well. And I know with time and everything like that, we appreciate having you come through and having you on. We're gonna get into some of your music as well. We got I Ain't Her, who we about to cut into that as soon as we get off the air with your interview. And then we also got another track that you had that we like as well, and that's that First Kiss track. Do you have any tracks that's your favorites?
I Ain't Her is one of my favorites. That's one of my favorites of all time. Like, I just like, you know, like I said, that song represents a different kind of woman, you know, that's not impressed by and God, and, you know, so that's one of my favorites, definitely. But you guys can follow me on social media at Canary D, Canary with a K and with a D on social media, and YouTube, Canary Diamonds, and then CanaryDiamonds.com.
And we appreciate you taking out the time. You know, you are definitely family to the show, so we definitely try to keep tabs on what you're doing, and if there's anything we can do to support you and your music, you know, you're nothing but a phone call or your manager. He knows what it is, man. We definitely try to keep contacts. I actually asked him to make sure that we try to get you on, kind of to, you know, have an outlet where, you know, you're still kind of out there and people hear from you and things like that. And so when your music come out, you know, it's something that they'd be anticipating and waiting for as well. So we appreciate you taking out time and coming on the show tonight. We appreciate that.
No problem. Thank you for having me. I'm in a rush to the BMI Awards right now, so sorry.
Oh, that's cool. That's cool. We appreciate you coming on, lady. God bless, and you take it easy, all right? All right. We definitely glad to have her come on. Let's get into that track, all right? It's called I Ain't Her. That's her latest track. And we got another track we're going to queue up called First Kiss, which is a remix. And then we're going to get into one half of that group that you definitely need to know about, man, called El Capitan, all right? This is 365 The Grind Radio Show. We just had Nevia on. We had her on. And also Canary Diamond. And we're going to get into their music as well. This is 365 The Grind Radio Show, the hottest in the game, DJ Dan Vita Don.
Excuse me, but she won't. Don't care if you a real. Gonna take more than that for me to deal with you. Don't care about your car cribs or your figure. See, I got my own part in me. Yeah, boy, stop. You gon' have to come better than that. Boy, stop. I don't really view you as a cash. Yeah, you kinda cute. You got a little cash. Put them down a dozen, boy, you average. I know you said you. Run and catch him. Use him up till you're done and then you trash him. Any man like that, I gotta pass him. Yeah, boy, stop. You gon' have to come better than that. Boy, stop. I don't really do you as a cash. All these players tryna court me, adore me. But really, they ain't got nothing for me. Try the next chick on the menu. He can't offer more than money. He ain't nothing. He'll get caught up in the hype. Most of them frontin'. Believe me, he'll pretend that he adore it. But you gon' have to make him work for it. Tell him. I know you're used to getting things.
Get ready for 365, The Grind Radio Show. Show.
You are watching a master at work.
District.
Make every minute worth it, baby.
And now for our feature. I done been around the world. I done kissed a lot of girls, so I'm guessing that it's true. Make me holler and I bet $1 million. Don't nobody kiss it like you.
Fire, baby.
Don't nobody kiss it like you. Don't nobody kiss it like you. Bang, bang, bang. Oh, nobody.
Turn your radio
you.
Let's be honest, my balls are born. None of these bros be at the bar for a star to save them. That's not me. I'm a motherfucking star in every place I be. Hex about KD, she the truth, she real. Copy me, but it's a different feel. I feel a love and a hate. Either way, it's all great. Upon the heat to the chickens, flip them and suck. Why you so salty? You trying to keep me from
from my greens and my parsley. I'm bossy, everything step when I move. So you better have your bread up when trying to be my zoo. Got the fresh pair of J's with a fit to match. But he living with his moms, what the F is that? He said his ride was a bike, I was cool with that. Until I figured out his bike was a BMX net.
I done been around the world, I done kissed a lot of girls, so I'm guessing that it's true. Make me holler and I bet $1 million. Don't nobody kiss it like you. Don't nobody kiss it like you. Don't nobody kiss it like you. Bang, bang, bang. Don't nobody kiss it like you. Don't nobody kiss it like you.
I am the nicest ever.
This ain't your usual typical love. Everything that you do got me caught up. I'm used to the low. You got me so high. I'm losing control when I'm touching the sky. I'm ready to fly.
It's only right they take shots, it's a star level. We can't blame them, this shit they can't name it. They can't picture this, we broke most of the frame, man. We on some fly shit, so they all on my shit. Can't duplicate it, so they despise it. They try to knock us, we keep rising. Not worried about the hate, they mad cause they ain't got it. You all I need, like the song Mary sing. Used to keep at least three on my team. Since you came along, it's only you I see. And if I ever sleep, I say the man in my dreams. But nah, I be up like hustling late nights. He do the same, we compromise if it ain't right. He a thug, but he handle me properly. If I say I ain't up and charge me with purchase.
Usual, typical love. Everything that you do got me caught up. I'm used to the low. Got me so high. I'm losing control when I'm touching the sky. I'm ready to fly.
Your mind right, it don't hurt that you fly too. Everything you do, keep me tuned in. Usually I get bored and keep it moving. But it's something about you I'm attracted to. But it's more than your looks, not the typical. It's in you, on you, way more than physical. And when we get physical, I swear it's spiritual. Came from a fake boy, I'm on me. Won't lie, oh boy, I want it. So high, you got me going. I wanna live forever in this moment. I'm convinced it's the real thing. Cause your love got a way to keep me real again. Think I'm ready to fly. No more holding back. Ain't even if I try.
Typical love. Everything that you do got me caught up. I'm used to the low. Got me so high. I'm losing control when I'm touching the sky. I'm ready to fly.
I am music.
The hottest in the game, DJ DMV The Don. You're getting ready to listen to the hottest sounds on 365 The Grind Radio Show and download on iTunes. It's DJ DMV The Don.
Hello?
Hey, what's up?
Hey, what's up? This is Avi the Nomad.
Hey, man, what's up? How you doing, man?
What's good, bro? I'm doing pretty swell. All
right,
how
man.
Are you?
We doing good, man. You're live streaming right now. This is a 365 The Grind Radio Show, man. And go ahead and introduce yourself to the listening audience worldwide out there.
I feel you. My name is Avi the Nomad. I'm half of the rap group El Capitan. And We're all about mixing some of the old school with some of the new school and kind of putting a new twist on things. And I'm sure if you hear some of the shit we have, you'll feel the same way.
Yeah, I like some of the music I've been able to get from y'all, man. We're gonna get into that Adderall track, and then we also got a young Padawan up. And hey, tell folks about the music, man. Y'all on SoundCloud. We've been trying to get you on the show for a minute, and I apologize for having y'all scheduled and then having to push things back, man, with all the artists and features and things we doing. Back and forth from New York and LA, man. It's kind of hard sometimes, but we happy to have you on the show, and full support from us here, man. We like y'all music and dig y'all as well, so.
Hey, I totally feel that grind, man. I'm busy all the fucking time. I'm picking up some cleaning supplies right now because I'm moving out of my apartment, and I've just been working all day, literally been working on music all day, and then now I have to clean my apartment and I'm all on all fours, just scrubbing the toilet. This is real life.
Yeah, that's what's up, man. That's definitely what's up.
I'm glad we finally got a chance to get on your station.
Hey, talk about the music. Tell folks about y'all music, man, because y'all nice, man. Y'all got some nice stuff. I like some of the music, and then y'all kind of do a lot of work with some other artists out there, man, and the collaborations is nice, so... For those that don't know about y'all, man, tell them what type of artist y'all are and what type of music that that they would expect to hear when they check y'all out.
Well, the type of musicians we are is that we've been rapping for like 4 or 5 years. I mean, I've been rapping for like 8 years now. So like our styles come from all the artists that we listened to in the time that we were alive. So anything from I don't know, The Temptations to Common, Kanye West, and now Chance the Rapper, Kendrick Lamar, J. Cole, and we just try to take inspiration from literally everyone we listen to. And for us, it's a lot of inspiration because we've been rapping for a long, long-ass time.
Okay.
Long-ass time, and this is just, I mean, like, what to expect from our music is, like, is there's no doubt that it's at least pretty dope.
Right.
That's all I can say, but, like, each track is at least pretty dope.
Okay. All right. What are some influences?
Some influences, right now, probably a lot of Chance the Rapper. For me, at least, a lot of Chance the Rapper. A lot of underground artists, Blue in Exile, Run the Jewels, LP, Killer Mike, let me see, what else? Old Kanye West, old Jay-Z.
Okay. Okay. And with the music that y'all got out now, man, are y'all doing any like performing at some local spots, underground movement, things like that?
Yeah, man, we've been performing, we recently just performed in L.A. After taking a break from performing for a while. We had to figure some shit out. I had to figure out how to better perform live. And now we set up in local bars and pubs. And I play the guitar live over hip-hop beats that we made. And we rap and we sing and we do all of it. We do a little dancing, too. It's fun.
Okay. Y'all got any visuals, any videos or anything like that?
Yeah, we have one video together,
uh-huh.
The rap group. But we haven't found the time to make that many videos together. I have a bunch of videos myself.
Okay.
Under Avi the Nomad on YouTube.
Okay.
And most of those songs are so old, and we just haven't had the time to make videos because we've been making music and okay. trying to push it and performing. So
okay.
It's gonna be at least another like few months before we. Put out a video.
Okay. All right. Sounds like you're doing a lot, man. Trying to, perfect the craft and build a fan base and then also continue to put out good music, man. Give folks your social connections and your SoundCloud information, and if you got any website information or anything coming up in the future, let folks know about that. As well, you can throw in some shout outs, and man, we thank you for having on the show. We're gonna get you back on, man. You and get the other half on and try to get both of y'all on, and we're gonna keep some of your music in rotation because kind of going through your SoundCloud music, man, we like a lot of what we're seeing on there. So go ahead and give folks that information.
Yeah,
Hell yeah, brother. Appreciate it. To follow us, it's soundcloud.com/IllTheNomad, soundcloud.com/TheElCapitan. And then basically just Google Abby the Nomad or El Capitan, and you'll find Twitter, Facebook, all that shit put up in Google, so you don't really have to do much work. My new EP drops September 17th. It's called Where Are My Friends, so watch out for that shit.
Okay. Right.
And shout out to everybody. Shout out to you for having us on the show. Really appreciate it. Yeah, good looking.
Hey, man, that's easy, man. Good music, man. Good music is good music, and we try to definitely, we always searching for artists anyway, so we try to give folks artists that you won't hear on most of the radio outlets, because folks really want to go get that good music, man. They just want to play the same thing and sound the same, so we're a little different here, man. We try to give folks opportunity because we understand how hard the grind is out there, man, putting that music together and trying to get it to fans and things like that. So our platform is the platform for you and other artists that look and sound like you. So we appreciate you coming on as well.
Thanks, brother. Appreciate it.
All right, man. Make sure you stay in touch, man. And I wish you the best, man. Look forward to that new project.
Yeah, brother. Same to you.
All right, man. Take it easy.
Peace.
All right. We're going to get into their music, man. This is El Capitan right here, man, and they got some nice music. We appreciate them coming through. Pretty sure you're going to like them as well. And follow them socially at El Capitan. Go to their SoundCloud movement as well, and you pretty much like the music right there. Abby the Nomad, make sure you follow him as well. You can Google him or Google El Capitan, and most of their connections and info will be right there. All right, 365 The Grind Radio Show, man, supporting the up-and-coming mainstream and independent artists worldwide, man. That's what we do, baby. We give folks opportunities, man. Make dreams happen, as well as continuing the progress with good music. All right, man, we love good music. We always searching for artists out there, and the mainstream and independent artists that's already established, man, we take care of them and treat them with the respect that they deserve by giving them and their music the most important presentation to you, the listening audience out there. All right, let's get into it, baby. El Capitan right here, 365 The Grind Radio Show.
Well, stop talking, man, you're making me nervous, got the butterflies and the shakes on the surface, you can see.
It's 12 a.m. on the East Bay, yawn quite loud on the pee break. I think I got it down to a T. You don't need me for the S and the V. I had no name to your face like X. Ask me why, I don't know, let's X. Sleep like Z, I see my sleep right through these sheets. Far too late for an analysis, far too early to have a zip. Wise, and I can speak for a minute. Plus, winners always quiet at the finish. Sinners always hide in the night to diminish my skin, my high from a light. I'm dark, you're white, I'm dark, less light. These spark with higher thoughts tonight.
I ain't got no license, use the public transit. That metaphor for your car, like these other bitches' transit. They hopping off in seconds, they hopping off erections. They hopping off in seconds, so girl, get off me
tonight.
You taught me all my lessons, using all my weapons. Like you read a text, that message, you be out of rough, not sweating. You popping off and not sweating. You popping off in seconds. You popping off and not sweating. And I'm sweating. Woo.
Seriously, SRS, I think I like you. Help me, SOS, a LOL like hello. Don't laugh loud, I crack up like my iPhone. Smash on ground, pass on rounds at the bar last week. I hate bars cause the beer glass ain't so cheap. But cheers off to a great night. Tip tooth like a great white. Break teeth, that's a great fight. But I'm violent word, that was for the timescape. Like a silent word, that was for the rhyme's sake. Like I need this song to be more than 3 or 4 minutes long. So, fuck a social and a dance party. Partly cause we hardly see each other. Damn, that's a bummer. See each other, damn, that's a bummer.
So I ain't got no license, use the public transit. That metaphor for your car, like these other bitches' transit. They hopping off in seconds, they hopping off erections. They hopping off in seconds, so girl, get off me.
So
you taught me all my lessons, using all my weapons. Like you read a text, that message, you be out of rough, not sweating. You popping
want to be your only source for everything music, like 365 The Grind Radio Show on Facebook and follow us on Twitter as well as Instagram at DMV Next Big Thing. Now get ready for another banger right now.
Myself's my God, no one is like I am. Yeah, I reach for peaks, pieces, mountains. They are so steep where I stand. Yeah, my life's a bouquet. Oh, oh, I see the hue and it is okay. Yeah, there will be thorns crawling these places, but do not harm to who I am. I am young, not a one. I could be scared, but instead I fight. Instead I fight. Instead I fight. Yeah, you bet I might. Jedi Knight, Jedi Knight, Jedi Knight, yeah, a Jedi Knight, ah. And up until now, I felt that pan, so I tossed but the blank on the bread pan. I feel like ghosts in the mist, you're a G like grocery list. No serious, grow up from a dead man, about to make a comeback, come back, what's that? I jerked off into a desk fan. Get it, bitch, I'm nasty. I ain't see the green like the late great Gatsby. Signs it appears that a day has passed me. I ain't finna fear how that be. I don't know the date, don't ask me, please. Don't ask me these things. I'm fire to the ears, I'm flashy. But I'm gonna quit, I'm raspy. No one likes it if you sad a lot. I'm sad a lot, but I ain't had a lot. So I ain't really glad a lot. But I'm rad as fuck, I'm blowing on my own brass. And I brag a ton, I will bang a hot bitch. But damn it, God, why they always have problems with their dad a lot? I miss my dad a lot. And if you ever talk shit, eat a dick and a whole big bag of brats. I don't need you, you a bitch. And sometimes I think you're really, really, really gross. I don't want you in my life if you ain't fucking with the way that I roll. I wanna grow, now I am young, not a one. I could be scared, but instead I fight. Fight, instead I fight. Instead I fight. Yeah, you bet I might. Yeah, and I am young, and I am young. Hey, and I will grow. Oh yes I will, oh yes I might.
DMV the Don. 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 Don.
All right, baby. Right here, man, is another artist who I want to focus on, man. He's an unsigned artist. But, hey, we happy to have his music on the show. And all of the artists we featured on here, definitely got to give shout-outs to my man Victor for making this is a feature, man, featuring a lot of artists who we feel like we've been wanting on the show and trying to, you know, show support to those artists out there, man. Those artists out there definitely who need, hey, if you need an outlet to get your music heard, if you're an A&R, I'm trying to tell you, you need to stop playing games, all right? If you focus on trying to make something happen for your artist, you need to connect with the show, man. Our show is played worldwide, all right? Not like most of those radio stations out there, all right? They're going out there, they're local. Ain't nothing wrong with that, man. Everybody grind is everybody grind. But if you really want to make an impact, man, and want you to get your artist music in the ears, all right, in the hands, and also, man, in people's mind worldwide, you need to remember 365 The Grind Radio Show and me, all right? Man, I'm the hardest working DJ out there and supporting. When I say I'm supporting artists worldwide, it's not a game, all right? 365 The Grind Radio Show, man. This artist right here, his name is Foster, all right? Check him out on Instagram, man. We've been vibing to him before we was able to go on the air, and we retweeted his music from SoundCloud. And, man, we liking and feeling my man music, all right? So we're going to get into him right now, all right? You just heard one half of El Capitan. We also had Canary Diamonds on, and we also had Nideva on as well, all right? Man, this is all about artists on here. It's all about good music, and that's what 365 The Grind Radio Show is all about, all right? Let's get into it, man. My man name is Foster. This track is called Only Ask, and we're going to feature his other track, called Between Friends. All right, 365 The Grind Radio Show.
Please let me know. Please let me know. Please let me know. Let me know.
What is love to a man who cannot love what he's becoming? What's strange to a man who's seen change in the ones he loves? And what actually sick is a man who cannot seem to re-stomach what's sticking above the nothingness? Without that man is nothing. What's good to a man who's been handed to hell for a good sum? When the years live, seen peers give fear to the heart of children. What's hurt to a man who can't hear this? Build the pyramid to the left side of his ear lit. Ear straight back to the pyramid. Still with a sense of earless. Here with the beard of a sob. Oh God. God, can you hear this? What's a man to ignorance if he walks with a common idea? That man is only a man with the hand of a common sightseer. What's difference if the same difference is a distance between saying different and plain distant? What's what and who's who? How's this real life and why is everyone just too cool to be who you really are? What is man? Who are women? Where are we going? Why do we do the things that we do? Please let me know. How come it's on and off? When will it be a hole again? Holy shit, it just slipped away, so please just let me know. Things have been revolving around things and stings, but why is it that the outcome is always that? Please let me know. How come the blame is placed on myself? It's a selfish cycle, followed by selfless acts, but it's all natural, let me go. Please let me know. Please let me know.
I am music.
Dear Jones, as a kid I was between friends. Home was a different place, so saw me with distant faces. Was sown with a different taste, but my budget wouldn't allow it. Strokes at a different pace, man was roped into different spaces. So empty a lot, thought it was kosher to stick with blades. But nah, I was this mistaken, my pennies were pot. Know that I'm more than shit with a save, and I'm more than shit with relations. Cause I've always been a shy kid, always been defiant. Minus the trying to impress, I wasn't trying to buy it. The age of 15, I started this rhyme in. For closure, time to chime in, and I did. But I don't know where I've been, either vibing or being silent. I can't decide which side to side with. Can't reside, can't be still. Feels like I'm in the pasture, backseat, it can't be thrilled. For sure don't pass me, please don't ever pass me pills. Just show me how, show me how, and promise that be real. Signed yours truly. The ignorant and honestly vigorous. Yours truly, signed yours truly, signed yours.
the innocent, but probably did this shit the born roofie. It's all yours, signed yours truly. The ignorant, but honestly vigorous, yours truly. It's all yours, signed yours. The innocent, but probably did this shit the born roofie. It's all yours. P.S. Not all of me needs a reset. The drugs that are taking our weekends are all a part of my growth. Let me clear my throat. All a part of my reason for wanting to be on my own. Let me clear my notes and start them over. To scratch up all of my CDs, scratch the weed leaf, I'm looking for scratch. Still my hands are freebies, I'm cooking the back. Booking the show, looking to beat the kook in the back. Shook on the road. Read all about it. Extra, extra, read all about it. Read all about it. Extra, extra.
The hottest in the game, DJ DMV the Don. You're getting ready to listen to the hottest sounds on 365 The Grind Radio Show and download on iTunes. It's DJ DMV the Don.
All right, babe, we back on our grind, man. We definitely, man, going to start giving you more shows and more features, more mixes, more features, all right? More specials, more interviews. More is what we're going to be giving you, all right? 365 The Grind Radio Show. And I know, man, we done kind of got away from New Music Monday. We kind of got away from some of our theme night shows that that we do each and every week. But we about to get back on that grizzly, baby. I got so much music out there, man. I'm going to overload your ears with new music. We also going to get into listen to my demo where we're going to try to feature my man Foster on an upcoming show this upcoming week. Also, again, we got the Teacher Moses interview, which we're going to announce the date for that. And also my man Eric Robeson as well. And we try and get some interviews with artists like Logic, Fat Trail, Shaq Glizzy, all right, as well. Also, you know, keeping it with the good music, man. Dwelle, we're reaching out to a lot of artists, man, and we're going to be infusing more flavor into the show. We don't want to be put in a box, man. Ain't nobody like us. Nobody sound like us, man. I'm trying to tell you, we are the best source for music, urban music worldwide, all right? If it's R&B, hip-hop, and mixtape music, as well as go-go too, jazz as well, and also, man, gospel. Man, we well-rounded here on the show. We going to get it in, all right? 365 The Grind Radio Show. Old school, new school, man. We got you covered. 365 The Grind Radio Show. Man, y'all take it easy and God bless. And any artists out there trying to get your music heard on the show, make sure you follow our social networks at DMV's Next Big Thing, all right? DMV's Next Big Thing on Twitter and Instagram as well. Send your music submissions. And also, if you're a beat maker out there, send beats to 365, music to 365. And make sure it's professional. Make sure everything is mastered as well. 365 The Grind Radio Show at gmail.com. Again, that's 365 The Grind Radio Show at gmail.com. If you have any merchandise out there, you're a business owner, and you want to get your music out there to the your business, all right? Your business and your product out there to the masses, make sure you hit us up at 202, all right? 202-779-9695. 202-776-779. I'm sorry about that. 202-779-9695. 202-779-9695. Y'all take it easy and God bless.
I am music.